As Yasir gained maturity in his art, he became the producer and director of the very first branded drama serial in Pakistan's history, Mera Ghar Aik Whirlpool.
अरे क्या पूरी दुकान उठाना है?
नहीं जा घर जाके सो जा वरना मिट्टी में मिल जाएगा तू.
कट कर लेंगे. फारिस ये क्या कर रहे हो तुम? जब तक मेरी आवाज ना सुनो आंखें बंद करके पड़े रहो, मरे रहो बस.
सॉरी दादा ऐसा अब मुमकिन नहीं.
A multinational company sponsored the play. The plot of the play revolved around bossy mothers who don't allow their children, particularly boys, to exercise free will and therefore damage their personality. The venture was a huge commercial as well as critical success.